Today, in terms of what is available open source, I would say three main things. First is some credibility in terms of learning through open source courseware that is made available. So there's data science fundamentals by data science essentials on Coursera. There are courses for introduction to data science in Udacity to start with, right? So that is one thing that you can use to show that you've learned the theory of it. Practice, solve real problems as a Kaggler on Kaggle or on HackerRank. Solve real world problems and add that, right? Third is see if you want to specialize in one kind of advanced machine learning or AI tools. Things like TensorFlow by Google, some of their AI offerings, they can be learned. Application will be a challenge, as you can imagine, but that's where I think I would start.